This is a rotational exercise called the Woodchopper. It's a variation. Feet about shoulder width apart. Knees bent, knees over your feet. Not like this or like that, just perpendicular over your feet. From your right hand side. Now breathe out as you bring it up. As you bring it up, you're rotating from your waist, pivoting with your right foot. You can also do this with a dumbbell or resistance bands. Do the same thing from the other side.